Good evening, and thank you for joining us. I'm Rebecca Pryor. A Des Moines High School's homecoming football game was cut short after multiple gunshots were fired in a nearby parking lot. Now, weekend celebrations have been canceled as the school determines its next steps moving forward. KCAU-9's Erica Rankin joins us with the new details on that terrifying incident. That's our top story.
The shooting happened in this parking lot right off the 50th in Madison. Neighbors who live just off of Madison and eyewitnesses who were at the game say this is a scary situation they'll never forget. This is raw audio captured on Snapchat. It's of the gunshots near Hoover High's football game Friday night. Police say shell casings were found, but no, they don't have any suspects yet. This was near the end of Hoover's homecoming game, and it left many, like freshman Dakota Davis, in shock.
If you shoot a gun, you'll see that light. We saw him just right here, actually, and then we all just decided to run.
In that moment, Dakota says everyone was frantic.
There's everybody rushing out. And so you're trying to get through while getting pushed and trying not to get trampled.
After the shots went off down the street, Jennifer and Nathan Phillips took cover in their home just a block away.
He turned off the lights just so no one could see in, and I kind of started crying and was on the floor of the living room with my dog.
Nathan knows the joy of Friday night lights and says it's supposed to be a good time for everyone.
There's so much positive, it's hard for it to come out negative, but you know, the actions of a few have a tendency to do that.
And after Dakota's first Friday night football experience, he's hesitant for a second one.
Is there going to be another game, or is there going to be more security? You know, what's really going to happen?
But they'll certainly never forget it.
I would repeat the pop. I'm like, pop, 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 you know, and then I was like, then you hear screaming and sirens. I mean, it was just replaying in my head.
Once you hear it, you're thinking, okay, is my friends okay? You know, am I gonna be next? Are they gonna come and shoot up?
Dakota tells me that they were supposed to have a homecoming dance tonight, but that dance has been postponed due to the recent event.
Parents at Hoover High School got this email yesterday. It says in part, quote, "The safety and well-being of our students will remain a top priority at Hoover. I will be meeting with the staff before school starts on Monday to talk about how we can recognize when students might need some additional support. That support will be available for each student as needed throughout the day and into the week."